Sanjay Dutt has finally revealed the true story behind their big patch-up with Salman Khan. The two superstars hugged and greeted each other recently at Mukesh Ambani's house, Antilla. The story goes like this. Salman had advised Sanjay to hire Reshma. Salman's logic was simple. You'll soon be released from jail and you will need a manager to handle your work, be it getting your movies or building your image. However, even after months of waiting, Sanju Baba did not land a single project. When he made inquiries, Sanjay found that Reshma and her team had hiked his price to such an extent that producers, who were keen on casting him, were considering other options. Sanjay reportedly got miffed and confronted Reshma, after which the two parted ways professionally. This apparently didn't go down too well with Salman and caused a rift between the two friends. Sanjay then spoke to SpotBoy.com about his patch-up with Salman. He claimed, "Nothing ever went wrong. It's what the media had perceived. Salman is and always will be my brother. I love him. We both are actors and we both are busy. I don't know why people just thought that there was something wrong between us. I can't meet him and he can't meet me every day. But our love and respect for each other is always there and it has been there. There was no such big patch-up. He was there and I was leaving. It was in the middle of the road. We met, we hugged because we hadn't seen each other. There was never a breakup. So what patch-up? We are glad to know that there are some true friendships in Bollywood."